running around the messes with your head. Guess now you're here,
everyone,
things start moving.
Step aside.
This way, sir.
Sorry, sir, just a formality. Okay, clear. Please proceed.
Go for 1-8.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, sir. It's good to hear your voice.
I was coming in when the blast went off. Were you near it?
Right outside.
Christ, that was close. What's the sit rep?
We've lost the mainframe. They just took control.
We took multiple strikes all over the city. I need you up here now.
Copy. En route. Switching back to TAC-1.
Hold your fire!
He's one of ours. Marshal, Sinclair's outside. He wants to see you. Sir, this way. Sinclair's outside.
He's back. We've got someone. He's 40. Shallow. Let's intubate. Give me 6.52. What's the status on that help?
How long for the medevac? ESA HQ.
Nothing leaves that building. All information and data is locked down.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that's near Temple Park.
Lucas, come with me.
Charge up the defense.
Something like this would happen. An attack, right here on our own soil. It's time for us to step up. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Sir, I've got the broadcast running. Intel confirms it's the Black Hand.
Today marks the beginning of your penance. 30 years ago, our whole world was swept away in a tide of vector justice. Some of us refused to lay down and die. Some of us refused to let a foreign enemy dictate our future.
Black Hole Terror.
Some of us refused to accept.
We're working on it, sir.
Prison. We are the Black Hand, forged in the fires of hell, and this is our.
I told them.
We are at war. Thinking they could buy time. We should have gone in first. Never given them a chance.
Blood's on their hands now.
Sir, we've got unusual activity on the fly rail system.
Get me a live feed.
Trains of missiles.
Get us to the depot. Cut him off at the source.
Redirect 549-71.
We have 3 hijacked transports. Multiple heat signatures.
There's got to be civilians on board. Get down there and stop those trains. Go! Go!
Command 1-8. Train secure. Hostiles down.
Roger. Stand by for updates. Now that there's no time for me. Unit calling. Identify. It's Sinclair. Joe, copy.
Go ahead.
The situation is still very active. They're all over the station. Push through. We can't let them take control.
Roger that.
Let's go and stop those intrusives. They're spinning up. Drive systems and arming. I want them in the air now.
Casualties everywhere.
No train on the lower east platform. We have eyes on multiple targets. They're setting up a perimeter.
I'm getting
ripped. Pulsar 1-8. The last train car is filled with explosives. Shit! They blinked the bomb in series. I can't defuse it in time.
1-8! Get back in here now! We need to disable that train! It's headed straight for the central station! There are hundreds of civilians trapped in there. We need to shoot the train off the rails! Use the minigun! Go! Go! Blow out the drive system! Shoot the cable hooks! Do not let that train get to the central station!
Congratulations, soldier. You just saved a lot of lives.
Today marks the beginning of your penance.
Should we trace the fiend?
30 years ago,
he's right here in West Vector. We've never had a confirmed sighting before now.
Some of us refuse to lay down and die. Some of us refuse to let a foreign enemy dictate our...
TAC ops are en route. Elevators are shut down. We're evacuating the lower floors. We have confirmed sighting of Terran on the upper levels. I want you to go in, rendezvous with the ground team, and secure the hostages. Off the record. Terran takes priority. You understand? I want Terran's head, Lucas. On a stick!
Sir, suspects are holed up in the room below. Ready to breach through the pool skylight on your go. We can breach right now or find another entry point. Your call, sir.
Hostiles alerted.
Sir, suspects are holed up in the room below. Ready to breach through the pool skylight on your go. We can breach right now or find another entry point. Your call, sir.
Hostiles alerted. Entry team clear to breach.
Move, move, move! PID your target. The hostage with you.
Go, go, go!
Sir, suspects are holed up in the room below. Ready to breach through the pool skylight on your go.
Hostiles alerted. Entry team clear to breach.
Hostages with him.
Get him out of there.
Go, go, go.
Oh. lost
it. Roger, picking it up on all wavelengths.
This is Pulsar. I want that emitter found. Get that off the air, now!
Hostiles down. Gym clear.
Hurry up! Untie me! People in the other rooms. We can't leave them.
We need
to go.
We need help there!
Hostiles down. Bedroom's clear. I found their broadcast uplink. Tyrion's not here.
Untie me, hurry! They're coming back! I don't care what you're gonna do, just get me out of here!
Command Zulu 2-1. All hostages are accounted, thanks to Shadow 1-8. Over.
Roger, Zulu 2-1. Good job, everyone. Shadow 1-8, this is Command. We're getting reports that some hostiles have escaped. Stand by for update.
Yellow, we've got telemetry coming in. Looks like Tyrion's on the
1-8, scans show there's 7 levels below. 40th floor.
We rappelled down from the balcony. Let's go.
Roger, 1-8. Monitoring.
here are quite unimaginable. Just terrible.
Not as easy as gel. Keep the knife, you'll need it.
Got a visual on Tyrion. He's on the move.
Shadow 1-8, secure Tyrion alive. This is Sinclair. Scratch that. Shoot to kill.
There he is. Shit. Can you make it across, Marshal? Keep it moving. Let's go.
Good. Good. Excellent work. Have the assets set in place. I want the option to go mobile if we have to. Lucas, when I look out there, I see our enemies testing us, seeing if we have the resolve.
If you send me back in, I will find him. I promise.
Tyrion must be made an example of. They have to know that we are strong. We have to show them. We're sending you in as a refugee, using the deportation as cover. Once you're on the other side, you'll make contact with an informant codenamed Zeus. He'll give you Tyrion's location. Find him and execute. Then make your way to the extraction site. We have been given an opportunity, Lucas. An opportunity to convince everyone we are right. You see what they're like. These people are animals, all of them. The threat is real. It's not just on the other side. It's come here, to our home. We must defend it at all costs.
Citizens, in spite of your mistakes, we